Now let's start with question number 6. A scuba diver has set a record of reaching 320 meters deep in the sea. So now this is sea, and a scuba diver has set a record deep inside the sea. So that means when we are going to talk about the depth, that means it will be minus 320 meters. This is the set record and this is minus 320 meters. Now if another scuba diver reached 280 meters depth, now there is one more scuba diver who reached 280 meters inside, that means deep inside the sea, again reached depth, that means 380 meters depth means minus 280 meters, right? This is the set record. Here the scuba diver has reached. Now how much more meters are required so that he can reach to the set record? Now obviously how you're going to find this, let us see. And that's the only question, that how much more distance he has to cover deep inside the sea so that he can reach the set record. Record set by the scuba diver is how much? 320 meter depth, in the depth it is. So it will be minus 320 meters. Another scuba diver reaches how much meters? 280 meters depth. That means from here to here it is minus 280 meters. Again, so more distance required to dive to reach the record. Now, if out of this total, I am going to minus this, what I will get? This much distance I will be getting. Again, look, if out of this total set record, I am going to subtract this much part, out of this total, I am going to subtract this part, I will be getting this part. That's what I have done. Minus 320 minus 280. And this will be minus 320. What is minus minus? Plus. Two signs cannot be together. So the sign of bracket will be there. Minus minus plus 280. And what is plus minus? Minus. When I'm going to subtract these two, what I will get? 40. And with 320, which sign is there? Minus sign is there. So that means minus 40. That means the scuba diver has to go 40 meters deep. So answer is 40 meters deep in the sea. I hope it is clear to you. Now question number 7. Now there are 5 friends who have contributed an amount of rupees 1000 in an orphanage. What is the contribution of each person if all of them have contributed equally? Now there are 5 friends, those who have contributed rupees 1000. And you have to tell that how much money was contributed by one friend. I have told you one thing. Whenever we have to find for each, whenever we have to find for one, we always do divide. You always do divide. So if the amount contributed by 5 friends is 1000 rupees and I have to tell what is the amount contributed by each friend, then what I am going to do? I am going to divide 1000 by 5, because how many friends were there? 5. So when I am going to divide 1000 by 5, I will be getting 200. So that means each friend has contributed 200 rupees in the orphanage. Next question, it Anagha and her 4 friends. So how many total people are there? Anagha is there and 4 friends are there. So total are how many people? 5 people are there. Went in the exhibition. They paid a total of rupees 75 as an entry fees. So for entering the exhibition, how much they have contributed? Rupees 75. What is the entry fee per person? Per person means you have to tell the entry fees given by each person. And again, for each person, what you always do? Divide. Entry fee paid by 5 people was how many? How much it was? 75. Entry fee paid by each person, again you will divide by 5. Why? Because why I have divided by 5? Because there were total how many people? 5 people were there. And when I'm going to divide 75 by 5, I'll be getting 15 rupees. So each person has contributed 15. So with this, chapter number 1 is completed. Please revise it very carefully. The test will be there after the completion of this chapter. Thank you so much.